What a wonderful day today. Sun is shining. Sorta. Wait a minute. Today's April 1st. That's April Fool's Day. Oh boy, I'm gonna go April Fool some people. Well, better get... Well, I can't be April fooling people in just some shoes and gloves, so... Let's get the real costume out. Ugh. Okay, we're ready to go, April Fools. Ow. Hey, Tails. Yeah, Sonic? What's that you're wearing?
I don't know, it's just a new thing.
Well, okay then. So what did you want to tell me?
Oh, well, there's, I heard Cream's coming to our house. I think she's outside the window.
Really? Let me go check. Sonic, I don't see anything. Sonic? Huh?
Bye-bye, Tails. Let's go April Fool's some more.
Knuckles, you realize that thing isn't even on?
I know. Oh, really? Oh, no, it's not. I know that. I was just picking a game. Can I play something? Alright, I wanna play, Contra 3.
No, I want to play Legend of Zelda Link to the Past.
No, I want to play Contra 3.
I want to play Zelda.
Contra 3,
Zelda.
Contra 3,
Zelda.
Contra 3,
Zelda. I want to play Donkey Kong Country. Butt out, Silver. Okay. Oh, shoot. Knuckles, I just heard that Rouge is stealing the Master Emerald again. Better get moving. Oh, shoot! I better go!
La cucaracha, la cucaracha. Well.
My Super Nintendo. Hey, Silver! What's up, Iblis Trigger?
Please, just don't call me that ever again.
Well, so what is it, Sonic?
I heard there's this really beautiful lady who wants to, maybe talk to you, or maybe even go on a date with you.
Oh, shoot, really? What does she look like?
She's gray. Well, she's a silver color. Yeah, she pretty much looks just like you.
Really?
Yeah.
Sweet, where is she?
Oh, she's over there, that way.
Oh, okay, I'll go. Who's that over there? Oh, is that me from the future? Hi, pretty lady. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go on a date. Hello, future self. Come on, what are you doing? We're going on a date.
I'm your classic self, you idiot.
Ow. Stop hurting me.
Quit punching yourself.
Aw, come on. Who even says that anymore?
Poor. Well, it's almost nighttime. Better get into that weird pelt thing Tails got for me. Not that I ever want to transform into this again, but it'll be worth it just for this time. Well, so I guess it's nighttime, so I might as well do it now.
Okay.
Hello, Mr. Hornhog.
Have you seen a blue hedgehog anywhere?
No, not at all. Haven't seen any blue hedgehogs here. Don't mind me, I'm just a werewolf hedgehog thing.
Okay, bye. Thanks anyway, I guess.
No.